faceless entity was on the move again. This time, he desired an artifact that could grant him eternal youth and many other powers. This artifact was a bottle of the prized liquid, Aquanescence, trademarked. The bottle was protected devoutly by a lake guardian who carried the bottle with him wherever he was and defended it with his life. The faceless entity, in his nefariousness, made his way to the grand pool of Aquanescence, trademarked. After losing the stick of Gibraltarius, I had turned my focus onto finding other artifacts and protecting the most valuable from the hands of the faceless entity. My first stop was the Grand Pools of Aquanescence, trademark, to make sure the bottle was being kept safely by the Lake Guardian. But as soon as I arrived, I found the Lake Guardian. He had been paralyzed by the very artifact he was meant to protect. I had to hunt the entity down and put a stop to him once and for all. I left to prepare for a hunt, but I was stopped short by something on the bridge. The faceless entity.